to the big team this year. Brody pinching in. Through the corner. Knocked down. And it's the Leafs who come up with it. Mike Brown dumping it into Calgary territory. And whistle goes. We've got an injured player. Matt Stajan down in the corner. The former Leaf slow to get up.
Rob, unfortunately, he fell really awkward again back on that ankle. And right in the corner area as there was a lot of bodies flying around.
Well, the Calgary Flames can ill afford to lose another centerman as Stajan gingerly heading off.
Well, it was a combination hit as he goes in the corner right there. Falls, you can see that right ankle getting caught underneath him.
Calgary, having to withstand injuries, have a lead on the Leafs.